Back to last night in swimming competition at the Nambu University Aquatic Center. And finally, here the 4x200 meter freestyle relay. This is the women. United States in lane four, the Universiad record holders from back in Shenzhen in 2011. This features Leah Smith, who already won gold earlier in the day in the 400 meter freestyle event. And also Shannon Vreeland, who was looking for her third gold medal of the games, having won in the 4x100 meter freestyle relay and the 100 meter freestyle event. And the Americans trying to get under Universiad record time, and they will do it, breaking their own record from Shenzhen, this time in a time of 7:53.88 seconds. China will win silver. Zhang Cixi wins her second gold, having won in the 200 meter individual medley. And Japan will win the bronze in a time of 8:1.18 seconds. And there are the Americans, Leah Smith, Haley Flickinger, Chelsea Chenault, and Shannon Vreeland, gold medalists here in the women's 4x200 meter freestyle relay.